Life Back to Water is a project co-financed by the European Union through the Environment Action for Climate Life Programme, a European Union finance instrument dedicated exclusively to environmental topics. The Life Back to Water project has been coordinated by Global Omnium Medio Ambiente, with participation from the companies ADM Biopolis, ADM Life Sequencing, and Aguas de Valencia. Life Back to Water has successfully achieved its objectives by designing and producing biotechnological tools for application in wastewater treatment plants. The developed products facilitate the recovery of normal biological processes at the treatment plants after the reception of uncontrolled waste effluents that can destabilize proper functioning and compromise the quality of effluents and the protection of the environment. ADM Biopolis has carried out intensive monitoring of bacterial populations found in several wastewater treatment plants, which has led to the formulation of an inoculum. ADM Biopolis has grown these bacteria on an industrial scale and adapted them for use in wastewater treatment plants. The inoculum is manufactured as a lyophilized powder to facilitate its storage and application. To complement the inoculum, ADM Life Sequencing has developed a detection kit that enables the quantification of microorganisms that are indicators of the correct progress of the biological process and therefore enables the use of preemptive corrective measures to guarantee the proper functioning of the plant, including the application of the inoculum. The Life Back to Water Consortium has actively participated in the development of these products and their design optimization through a continuous knowledge exchange after their initial application and validation in a pilot plant installed at the Quart Banaga Wastewater Treatment Plant, belonging to the entity pública de Sanejament de Aguas Residuales de la Comunitat Valenciana. Currently, initial full-scale tests are being planned for the use of both the inoculum and the detection kit at several wastewater treatment plants operated by the Global Omnium Group. These developments will reinforce the control and operation strategies the treatment plants currently use to continue to guarantee their correct operation and improve the quality of the final effluents. The consortium acknowledges the funding received and the participation of the personnel involved in the execution of the project. We are proud of our continuing contribution to the protection of the environment and its well-being for present and future generations.